Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Hat in Time. Today, we are going to be taking on Snatcher again. And breaching the contract. I realized that I was trying to figure out my best way to do this after a while after I noticed that this was here. So, anyway, we have breaching the contract. I'm more handsome than usual. Don't look for places to land between the shockwaves. Actually, try to lay face down on the ground. That'll make this much easier. You might remember that I said I was going to save this for last. That was because I thought it was the last... I thought it was a Death Wish where we, like, confront Snatcher about all this, but I believe, since this is connected to one that isn't unlocked yet, we still have more... this isn't really the finale of that. He's powered up! Look at him glow. Oh! That was unexpected. That's way faster. Time for the one. Nope. Oh, okay, yeah, I thought so. I was like, no, I saw them running at me. I am going to try what Snatcher said, though. Which I'm not sure if he said that as a joke or not, but... I couldn't really do it there, though. Alright, yeah, we do have to do this whole thing. Alright. Nope, doesn't work. Alright. So, yeah, we have to jump all over them. Oh man, time for more shockwaves. Just what I always wanted. Thank you. Oh, okay. Wow. I can tell. Are these the ones that are going quickly? I mean, I'm concentrating on the shockwaves that I can't tell very well. Oh boy, might have to take another 3-day week for this one. Or whatever. I don't know what I'm trying to do. A break at least. I was not expecting that.
Is this exciting for you?
Are you having fun? I, for one, am having a blast. Waka waka. Yeah, he's definitely having fun. Oh man, we're in for a big one, aren't we? So much stuff to pay. Look around at. Of course, that's how this always starts, isn't it? Yeah. I forgot the potion was. I forgot the potion was going to show up. Yeah, that works better. I was like, should I just double back? That is so much to keep up with. Although, I guess the potion attack is way easier to dodge than I think it is. I need to curve around to the opposite direction when that happens. Oh my god, please dive!
Oh no!
That is a tough act to follow. No, I'm just going to ignore the potion if he's going to do that. No doubt the bonus condition is going to be don't miss an opportunity to attack, which sounds actually very difficult, unsurprisingly. Does he always immediately go into the shockwave there? Maybe. I mean, the bouncing attack, whatever you want to call it. No, he doesn't always do it. I have no opportunity to grab that potion. Really? Okay. I see that as Snatcher. I may die 100 times. But you only have to die once. I tried to pull back there, but she rounded around, so she just jumped off to the side. Can I grab the... Oh my god, I can't grab the potion. Tried like 3 times to grab that. Please and thanks, silly. That's new. Yeah, I can't just jump for the potion whenever I see it. I have to wait and then hit him with it. Unless the potion disappears, which it looks like it wasn't about to at the end there. Ah, too early. Ah, that would give me a heart too. Oh my god, please dive when I want you to dive. Hmm. this is a bad idea. Pretty good run. Starting to get the hang of dodging these things, I think. The shaking attack still gets me, though. Well, it catches me off guard, it doesn't always get me. Oh, are you kidding me? That sucks. Oh, wow. Did I just miss? I did miss. I think I saw it throw it to the other side. Okay. Ah! I had a long time before I had a chance to attack him there. Ow. Oh man, he had me trapped a lot of times there. Man, that gets out of hand. You have to wait so long to get another hit in. The hits is where you get your hearts too, so. Okay. That crawl going off kills me every time. Oh my god. 1 second. I think my controllers or my stick's getting messed up again. Sometimes this happens where it just sticks and doesn't move forward all the way, so let me try that and see if it helps keep that from happening. It could also be the heel turn is causing her to she's not actually getting enough speed to do a dive instead of just ducking. Okay, see even faster, whatever. That was my bad. Whoa, okay. She has quite an arm on her. Oh, this just stays here. Okay. I don't think he makes another one until the other one's gone, though. What's happening? Oh, it seems to be gone now. Wait, no, it's fine. It's in his... Oh, no. It's in his pool. That might kill the run if that happens. Because I don't know if he makes another one unless the first one's gone. Oh, that run attack killed me. It actually did almost kill me, because I got lazy. Woo! I need to keep on a steady pace when that's happening. Kind of hard to do when, you know, you have to dodge shockwaves. Are you leading? I don't know what's going on anymore. Oh, okay. At some point, his attack pattern changes. He stops locking on you and starts going in circles. I think that's what's happening. At least that's what it looks like, because that definitely didn't look like... At least he's going faster, that's probably also possible. Yeah, that was rough. Rough again. Lost the stride there. Oh crap, I just hit it again. Okay, good. So he does just respond. more. It's something like that, but not really. I hope those aren't in random places. That makes that way harder to dodge. Drop it. Okay. Don't need that yet. Oh! I always see it too late. Man, this timing of that can mess up so much stuff. I think I'll try it. I'll still stop at 45 for now, and we'll give it a, pick it up next time if it doesn't. I don't get the end before that. Actually, my hands don't get tired. Not this time. This time, however. What? Okay. I can't like stand still enough to understand how the pattern of that attack is working. I think it's just going around in circles or something like that. It's sure as enough not following me anymore. It could be following me but leading its attack instead. In which case, I need to somehow keep an eye out for it. Whenever I see that, my mind goes back to the quality time with Snatcher, Deathwish, and I forget about the shockwave momentarily. I guess those don't really follow you either, do they? I mean, I think they start following you and then they stop, which is what's going on. Hitbox for that is massive. Ow! So with 35 deaths on the docket, we're going to call it an episode there. Next time, we give Snatcher another go. And hopefully get farther this time. There was like that one time we got pretty far, but that shockwave attack is a lot to take in at once. Until next time, I will see you guys then.